Before studying anatomic plan, we must know some descriptive anatomic terms like anterior and posterior, which used to indicate the front and the back of the body. Superior and inferior used to indicate the upper end and lower end. Superficial and deep. Superficial toward or at the body surface and deep away from the body surface. Anatomic plane is a hypothetical plane used to describe the location of the structures or direction of the movement. Sagittal planes is perpendicular to the crown, separate left from the right. The mid sagittal plane is the specific sagittal plane that is exactly in the middle of the body. Coronal plane is perpendicular to the crown. It is separate the anterior from the posterior, the front from the back, the ventral from the dorsal. Transverse plane is parallel to the ground. In human, it separates the superior from the inferior, or put another way, the head from the feet.